What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, my gold.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met in Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's the pay? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right, you grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
Hey, and let's stay in touch on the headsets. Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about? What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Ugh! now.
Oh, fine. Just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I
don't. Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while. Well, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know. It's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.